darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the hill of a street lamp, I turned my color to the cold and damp. When my eyes were sad by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared, but no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Said I, you do not know. Silence like a caster crows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arm that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. And the people bow and pray to the neon god in pain. As the sun clouds shout its warning in the words that it was forming, and the sun said the words of